Come on, Finn.
It's Finn. Leave a message, and I'll listen to it eventually.
It's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you need to listen. Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug unstable... You see him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for...
More people I hate than just them.
Hope she keeps making new guns.
The
update? Anyone see James? Someone check on him.
Sorry.
All right. Let's see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. Webs won't reach. Yeah, this'll work. That's one. Feeling good. Oh, this is gonna work. Working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. I can't believe how well this is working. Suit's gonna be musty. Toys. Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. Finn! Come on, we need to finish this. You and me. Gotta be with our project, down that hall.
and molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
Welcome to the Oscorp.
I'm coming.
Where tomorrow's innovation is today's
reality.
Hey,
where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep sea integrity of an unmanned.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
He's gonna meet us at the restaurant. Says the subway's backed up all the way to Coney Island.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just... Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up.
Architectural innovations are the key to human survival on extraterrestrial planets. This model home would protect
you. You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler.
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
Not gonna help
this
us
stuff
get past
is crazy.
That door.
Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic band gap.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, oh, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with the neural interface.
Ooh, we gotta play.
Oh, come on. It's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
Oh, faster!
Come on, Rocket Buddy!
Come on!
Gotcha. Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long.
Yes!
Come on! Yeah! Score one for Phil!
We have found your ID. Please visit the information kiosk in the main lobby to retrieve it.
They have it every week!
Oscorp Science Center.
Norman can't build it.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy.
I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
Oh, hey, look. Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Need something else. We gotta try again.
Need the sticker in a spot where it'll shine at the lock. Think I saw an arch shape that'll be high enough.
No, not quite. That worked! We did it! That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, we'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it, too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor. Tell her what happened to the reactor.
Remember about you!
my favorite museum! Soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem. I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. about a dozen people.
You're breaking up? Where are you? Yankee? If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please.